Hi, it's me again, and I'm back with another destroying my photo cards video. Somehow, I got a huge stack. Wait. Again? And this is all girl groups. Like, there are no boy groups cards in here, which is insane, but okay. So, it's been a few weeks, like maybe 3 weeks since my last video. When I filmed it, so to think I've gotten all of this in like a few weeks is insane. But let's get started. We're gonna start with my little binder, so let's get the others out of the way. So I have a few cards for in here. Let's start with Blackpink. So I traded one of my Lisa cards for this How You Like That Rosé card, which means I need to switch this up. And let's put this one over here for now. So I know I said I wasn't gonna collect these, like it's a low priority, but she really wanted to Lisa card, so it works out. Then I have some Jungkook cards because her album came in. So I already have them in the order I want them in, which is the order of the sides. Like you have side A, B, C and D. Don't ask me which side has what name, to be honest. I have no clue at the moment, but I love how she did different photo cards for each side. So that's it for Changa, and those are the bags. And then I finally have some Everglow cards because I joined a Go for some Shion cards. I'm almost complete with her latest album photo cards. I just need one more. And for Aisha, I have her set coming from Yokio. So I put out an packing request, so I hope they get to that soon, but you never know with Niukyo, so we shall see when that gets here. I adore this holo card, it's so beautiful and she's so adorable. So that was it for this small binder. Let's get on to the next one, and that is ITZY. And for ITZY, I have their light ring cards because I actually got the light ring and I didn't expect the cards to come with it. So that's a fun surprise. Here I have a 9-pocket sleeve. So that's another OZ9 set for my collection. And that was actually it for ITZY, so let's get on to the next binder. And my next binder is my girl group binder, and I have quite some cards. So let's start. Nothing for signature, but I do have some for IZ*ONE. Also, I'm filming this just a few days after the news of the disbandment of Ice One, and I'm devastated, to be honest. Like, I never thought that would actually hit me this hard, but it does. I'm very sad that they actually have to disband. Like, I know it's gonna happen. It was gonna happen at one point, but I was kind of hoping for a new contract, like a longer contract, but sadly we didn't get that. But I'm also excited to see where all of the girls are going now, what they're gonna do, if they're gonna join groups or if they're gonna go solo. So let's see what else comes on their path. I almost forgot about this one. So I have a lot of Ice One cards coming from Neokyo. So I can't wait for those to be shipped out, so I can finally fill this up more. So that was it for Ice One. Then I have some Luna cards. And I actually set up for the earlier albums as well. And the way I'm gonna collect both Heejin and Chu is I'm gonna collect both their solo photo cards and just one of their duo or like their units. So the Chu and Go One album actually has two photo cards, but I'm just gonna collect one because I don't wanna stress myself out about that, and I like the way that looks. So then I have some Midnight cards. So this is slowly coming together. It's not really a high priority, but if I see one for a good price or someone wants to trade, I just do it. And then I did some changes because I added the little ID cards, photo cards over here, so it wouldn't take up an entire page. So I'm sorry if there's a weird cut. I just had to go downstairs for a second, but the reason why this Chu is missing is because I've displayed on, let's just say, my desk area. So the sleeve is still here. I'm gonna put it back whenever I'm gonna put it back. So next, still nothing for Secret Number. But then we have some new sections here. And if you watch my latest video, my haul, you will see I'm starting to collect two new groups, Stacy and Weekly. So first we got Stacy, and for Stacy I'm collecting Aisa and a OT6 set, which I might be changing to a to two OT6 sets, but I have Soomin and I have Yoon, and I have both of Aisa's and her make store coming from Neokyo, and I have both of these coming. I just need Jay's card. So that was it for Stacy. I'm very excited to collect them because I love their debut and the B-side. So can't wait for anything else to come out. So next up we have Weekly. And for Weekly I'm collecting Jihyun and one OT7 set, because I love this set so much. And it's the Polaroid set. So that's the only card I have, which is actually a bit sad. I believe I have Soojin and Monday coming from Instagram and from Neokyo. And then I have this one to use as a filler. It's actually the missed card, but this is very sad because a lot of people collect Jihyun and she's very expensive on Mercari. Well, she's more expensive than the other members, which I hate, but we're gonna try it. Let's see how this is gonna go. And that's it for this binder. And lastly, we have my Twice binder, which is getting heavier each time. And it's gonna get a lot heavier this time as well, because I have quite some cards. So let's just get started. Still nothing for this page, but it's coming. Believe me, it's coming. And then I do have some cards for this page. So I have Diane's Flower Cup card. I have Sana's Lenticular and Sana's, I call it the Jacket card. But so Sana is complete for this era. And it's actually strange that she's the first one to be completed, because that never happens. Because Sana is the most, for me, the most difficult out of the three to collect. But that's completed. So now I have this Signal card. And I did change the OT9 set I collect for Signal, because the selfie cards are nowhere to be found. And if I find them, they are extremely expensive. So I just decided to collect the Signal pose. So let's see if that's gonna be any better. Then for Twistagram, I have the Sana Polaroid, which is adorable with the little bunny ears. Marion and Happy, I have two cards. And I have this one on the way. Then still nothing for the pajama set from What Is Love, but I do have some for this OT9 set. I have a Momo. And I have Jeyo. So this is going pretty well. And I have some more What Is Love cards. What Is Love might be my favorite photo card, my favorite Eric for photo cards, but the collection of it, it's not growing very fast. I probably need to work on that. And then we get into Summer Night, and I have quite some cards, and also a few for my OT9 sets. So for this one, I have three. I have Momo. I I have Sana and I have Dayo. And then for my second OT9 set, which is the glitter border one, I have the same people plus Chaeyoung. And then for my top three, that's it for Summer Nights, and I almost have Taeyeon complete as well, and I have no Sana cards, so amazing. And a fun story about this card, I actually have three of these now, because me and my two brain cells cannot hold it together and remember that I already have that one. So I have two others of that up on my trade account, so please check it out, please trade with me, because I don't need three versions of the same card. So no yes or yes cards, but we do have some fancy new cards. So I have the Dayeon Rose card for my OT9 set, and I actually have Momo, Sana, Mina and Chaeyoung's coming from Neokyo, so I only need Geo's to complete it. Then I actually have a Sana card, that's a big surprise. Okay, I'm sorry again for the weird cut, I had to help my mom with the washing machine. So if you can hear the washing machine, I'm sorry, but I have to film this now and finish up. I only have a few cards left, so let's get on. So I have this signature Dayeon card. And this sticker Mina card. Let's get into Feel Special, because I actually got a card which I never thought I would have, and it's this Sana Polaroid card for my OT9 set, which I honestly never thought I would get this, because every time I saw it, it was either already claimed, already sold or traded. So I finally have it, and I have both of these on the way, and I still need to find Chewy somewhere, but I believe that's the last card I need for Feel Special, because I have this one also coming. I'm actually hosting a go for most of Sana's cards for Feel Special, so that should be coming soon from Neokyo. Then we have two more and more cards, and more and more is actually completed. I just need to get the cards. All of them are on the way, but all of them are on the way from Italy. And like I've said in an earlier video, most of the trades from Italy to the Netherlands take a while to come. So I'm just expecting them to take a few weeks, maybe a few months. So, but I know they're coming. So that's exciting. And then we have a few Eyes Wide Open cards. I have two for this set. Wait, that was the wrong card. Let me put this back. This one. So this one is on the way, and I just paid for both of these on Mercari. So on Nyokyo, so on Mercari Japan to Nyokyo. So I hope those will be coming soon as well. So then I have this selfie of Sana, and I'm hosting a go for this and this one. So the only one I'm still need to find is this Mina card, and then I'm also done with Eyes Wide Open. So let's hope I can find that soon. And then I also have a few special cards. So I have a few monographs and a few pre-order cards. So let's start with the monographs. So let's see. So like this. I'll rearrange this again whenever I get more, because I still need a few more of her monographs, but this is all I have for now. I have at least her Eyes Wide Open monograph card coming in, because I'm also hosting a group for that, and I think it's coming next week, because it's currently somewhere in Germany, and that means it's coming to me very soon. So this is the monograph page, and then I have two pre-orders, which is not my priority, but it's nice to have them to fill this up a bit more as well. And that was actually it for this video. I don't have anything for my books, like I said, and all the bigger collusions I put away on my own time, because I really don't like putting them away in videos. It really stresses me out. So this is all for now, and see you next time. Bye.